display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1, Come and Hug Me, has released still cuts for the lovely date scene between Chaedo Jin, Jang Ki Yong, and Ham Jae Yi, Jin Ki Joo. See also, watch, Jang Ki Yong, Jin Ki Joo, and more work hard to perfect their scenes in video for Come and Hug Me. The drama tells the story of these childhood sweethearts, separated due to tragic events, reuniting to rekindle the love. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In these recent still cuts, Jang Ki Yong and Jin Ki Joo go on a romantic date and enjoy their time together. The two spend their time at an arboretum, holding hands and walking along the trails like a regular couple, and go to the beach where the sun is setting to look into each other's eyes, creating a heart-fluttering atmosphere. After the drama has put these two in emotional and sad moments, Chaedo Jin and Han Jae Yi are finally able to share a sweet moment together. The two spend all day together on a date, something they were never able to do in the 12 years they knew each other. From Do Jin and Jae Yi's expressions in these photos, viewers can feel a sense of excited nervousness. The two hold hands like a normal couple and walk through the arboretum that is thick with green trees, sharing stories. After this, Do Jin and Jae Yi stand in front of a beach dyed orange by the sunset, and look deeply into each other's eyes, creating an atmosphere with a different emotion than the one from the arboretum hike. In the preview video for episodes 19 and 20, Jae Yi informs Do Jin that there are three locations for their date. The forest and the beach are the first two locations, so the last location Jae Yi wants to go to with Do Jin remains a mystery. A source from the drama said, the date scene that both the viewers and Jae Yi and Do Jin have waited for will be released today, and asked viewers to please watch the episode for the sweet, dreamlike date between Do Jin and Jae Yi. The next episodes will air on June 28, 9:30 PM. KST. Catch up with the latest episodes below. Watch now, source.